in Warzone. Dat is Monster Gaming, altijd mee. We spelen Uncharted 4. Yeah!
There's a way through over there. Yep.
Where?
Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Splat.
Nice job.
Not bad, right?
Better go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay. Sort of. Everything's under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that. Like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look. It works.
Going up?
Next floor, menswear. Just meet you at the top, I guess.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
exactly their error.
So let's get it back.
Like then?
I think we can just hop in and drive out of here.
It's worth a shot.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Hey, easy! Well, the road continues on the other side.
Let's find a way over there.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you can take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on. Plus, he needed time to come up with a crazy outline. I just looked it up. It's one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. Of course not. It would have been too easy.
The water wasn't working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
Sorry, also man, der Tanne-Video an. Juchts. Bye bye.